But it looked like the genre wasn't like all that stunning. We are here at the mountain here. And there is that thing, which they're calling the supercell. And the objective is to meet dead man somewhere. Previously it was coming on the map. There it is. So destination cabin. So if I see, I'm facing that way and the cabin is there. Why he's gone there, I have no idea. So we have one zipline, we have two zipline, then we have three zipline, and then we have one zipline, and then we have one zipline. So that is the route we're gonna take. Come to this one, and then from here go there, and that's probably a fight because it's a dead giveaway. So yeah, BB is feeling better, connect up with blah, 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 blah. So yeah, let's get ready for a fight. Let's go. We'll take all of this because probably we're gonna need it. Okay, so up the zip line. Firstly there. The cover is also getting damaged. Then there. So, from here, I want to go here, and then here, so this is correct. Let's go there. And then further there, towards that thing. Then I'm over there. Where do I want to go? Cabin is here somewhere. Let's see. It's taking me there. I don't want to go there. I want to go here. So I can go there. Yeah, I'm not sure if that is the correct zipline. But anyway, that's wrong. So. I'm not sure if the zipline connects. Yeah, I highly doubt it connects. Nothing goes there, eh? So, not there. Because if I go there, then I cannot go here. So anyway, now we get out here, go like this, probably just go like that. Yes, mount the line. And it is asking me to go like that. All terrain skeleton will come in handy here. That is the marker. Okay. What is the condition of my skeleton? I have not seen. Should we change to power skeleton? I don't know. Footwork is prepared and also a win. Almost. But we have two more boots. So nothing to worry about. There's a cabin, we made it.
Sure you want to keep walking in those shoes, Sam?
No. Wear that. Wear this. Change footwear.
Got another pair, so you might as well use them.
Yes, I will. The question is, you're on radio. How do you know my footwear is in it? Almost swing. Truck long range swing. Which truck goes back? Hunger is back. Oh, it's him. It's not Hunger, it's this guy. Tank this time. Why wouldn't you stay hidden under the bridge? Thank you. they are. 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Hello. Okay, so when you don't have an order, that is what happens.
Sam!
Dead man.
Oh, thank God I got through.
Where are you?
No idea. I'm seeing tanks and soldiers. The uniforms date back over a century. World War II era, I suspect.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see the man leading the soldiers?
No.
I think it's the guy you told us about.
The born and bred warrior asshole who's gunning for BB.
He must be our ticket home, right?
Don't ask me. This is only my second time. And without BB, he'll be hard to find.
Lucky for you, I've got BB here in tip-top shape, just waiting for you. Where should we meet?
Is there anything unusual or distinct near you?
I'm in the sewers. Hang on. I can see a tower through a hole. A square tower. Right above my position.
Gotcha. I'll find it. Search for a sewer entrance. Can you sit tight for now?
Gladly. I won't move an inch.
Yeah, well, if I'm slow, you might have to.
What?
That warrior asshole. It wasn't after me. It was after BB.
Fuck me.
Right. If he's looking for anyone, it's you.
Oh no. Hurry the hell up, Sam.
Keep it together. I'm on my way. And don't hook up BB either. They'll lead him straight to you.
Oh boy.
Not that you would, since you hate them.
I just did because I was scared to death.
Disconnect. Now.
Already done.
Don't let him take BB.
How? If he shows up with his soldiers, what do you expect me to do? Fight back? If I have to choose between BB and myself, well...
You won't. I'm ending the call.
Sam. It's not easy being me. No wife, no children, no friends.
No shit.
And so I sought solace. Sought company in the dead. Over time, I made them a part of me. 70% of who I am today. But meeting you has opened my eyes. You're very special, Sam.
Okay. Need to get rid of that. So, I have to get my shot. Yep. And I have to go meet the dead man. Not bad. Okay. Now I have to equip one as well. Utility pouch, utility pouch. Carried on back. Let's equip this. first have to make my way through here. Pick up. What am I to give up? Oh. Peace. Stone grenade. Blood bag. This will be made, definitely. Oh, I want to go there. I'm not sure. That is the entrance. Orex. Where do we have to go? Tower. So I have to go this way, then here and then there. Behind that can go, right? Yeah. So I have to go here.
You did good though. I'll see you soon.
Controlling the camera and type status. I have to fight them in this. Okay, then I might as well use a shotgun. I am going to work that red light probably. Am I even going in the right direction? Have to turn right. Okay. Okay. I hear you. Hematic grenades. Why do I need hematic grenades? Give me that. Just in case. Where? I can't seem to find him. I can hear the little guy. Okay. Oops. What is that? I know. Hang in there. Yes. Hello.
The little one should be working again. Let me see. Oh, well then. Maybe this is a special beach. For soldiers who died in battle.
Maybe we should get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I'm surprised. I thought you would have abandoned BB by now.
Discard precious hardware?
Never.
So, do you still share memories? I see.
Stay here. Seems like I got other memories to tend to. I'm taking him down as you get us both out of here.
You know, Sam, I'm starting to understand why BB is so important to you.
Huh?
It's just a tool. Life and death are supposed to be irrelevant. But we've got attached to each other all the same, haven't we?
Kid's not just a tool. Name's Lou.
Lou, huh? That's a good name.
Yeah, stay here. So it's 7 Clifford. So I've got to see. I've got this, I've got that, I've got this, I've got that. I've got hematic grenades, I've got all of this. Change ammo type, hematic rounds, standard rounds. Cool. Let's get that. Ready and go. So many blood bags, why do I need them? I'll just carry them anyway. So where are they? They're here. I'm not even doing that. Compass is broken, by the way. So, assault rifle level 2. If you want. Oh, there they are. Come on. Okay, now we need to fuck off, guy.
Forward.
Cool. Hang on. It's saying all of them are dead. Armor plate would help the
idea.
Shotgun level 2.
Where are you, BB?
Let's carry this. Where are they? He's saying there. Oh, there they are.
Get my baby.
Draw for cover.
Next gun. Okay, my controller isn't helping. There he is. Will grenades work? Smoke grenade. I don't have a normal one, so 151, 40, 40, this was what I was using. Switch to normal ammo.
One, my BB. Start the rally point.
How many times do you have to fight him? I think it's 4. So that's 3. Let's pick that up. Make a sword rifle, that'll be cool. Sword rifle, let's get that. And all of them are there, so this is empty. Drop. And change. And then 97, 40, 180, 180. This is what we need. There. So maybe they're inside here. Yep, it's running in here.
Where's that beam?
I don't see them. Armor plate, this will be cool.
Move!
What am I even looking for? I don't even know. Apart from the strict drift, we are cool. Let's see. Drop. Next. Ugh! Why are you there? That was terrible.
We need reinforcements!
Get back out there! I don't think the shotgun is going to cut it. So, let's just switch to this. And here... let's get rid of this. And is there an empty one? No. Cool.
Where are you, baby?
That's very empty. Let's drop that right. And then into cargo. Let's auto arrange everything. So, more blood bags are in the thing. That is cool.
Baby.
Now he's there.
Where's my baby? Jeez, man. That's two time now. Maybe this is all my fault. I should never have put you in that prison.
Yeah. Auto skip B. Okay. Oh, okay. I was hoping for S, but no.
Doing?
No response.
Well, look at that. The child's taking a shine to me. You two were out cold, so I had you brought here. You were right. Whatever you did back there returned us to our own world. I put your cargo and gear in your private box.
Thank you.
You slept for a whole day, you know. Slept like the dead. I'm already back in Capital Knot. Fragile's beach has been coming in handy. Sam, I owe you an apology. Lou was the name you were going to give your own baby if he'd had made it. I should have pieced it together sooner.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I found some records from 10 years ago. A death, sudden, in the middle of a town. Young woman in the prime of her life. Nobody knew until it was too late. A void out. Her husband, who was a member of Bridges, had dooms. He tried, but he couldn't get to her in time. The whole town was wiped off the map, leaving nothing but a big crater and him, because he was a repatriate. People wanted answers. Did the man hide his wife's body on purpose? The only survivor was the only suspect. He was easy to blame, and people did. And pretty soon, they were blaming Bridges too. The man felt responsible, so he left. And his wife, who died, her name was Lucy. She'd been pregnant, poor woman. They were going to name their son Lou.
Didn't happen.
But it did. President Strand told me. She talked about you all the time. He didn't have to cut all ties and walk away, she said.
You wanna shut the fuck up?
Calm down, Sam. Take a seat. I told you before about my body. 70% harvested from cadavers. Do you want to know the real reason why? Because the story you've heard is one I made up. The truth is, I'm Frankenstein's monster. Artificial, grown from pluripotent stem cells. And when that vital spark didn't manifest in all my organs, they replaced the defective ones with those of the dead. I never had a birthday. I'm a soulless meat puppet. No ka, a dead man. People born the traditional way have beaches. You have one. BB too.
Mm-hmm.
But I have no such connections. No mother. No afterlife. No beach. You see now why I'm so obsessed with it all? Why I joined Bridges? The battlefield. Now that was an awful beach. But strangely, I didn't hate it. because I knew you were coming for me. I've never felt that before. Connected to someone, anyone. You didn't have to cut all ties and walk away. The president was right about that much.
It wasn't anything to walk away from. It's not like I was ever welcome there.
Come on, even I was welcome. Oh, that. You were holding it. It's an old dog tag. U.S. issue. Wasn't easy prying it out of your hand. Clifford Unger, as you can see. I looked him up in our database. Found a match. He was U.S. Army Special Forces. Fought in Kosovo, Iraq, Afghanistan.
That's him.
Well, that's all I've managed to dig up so far. You must be caked in chiral matter from the battlefield. Dying for a shower, I'd say.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I won't be joining you this time. The Die Hardman issue is no longer a concern. I've seen to it that our conversations won't be recorded.
Thank you. So yeah, I know. We are here and that is done. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next one.